a coochie mama.
That sounded stupid.
You snicker, you.
It's right. I'm. Hey guys, it's Amarise, and today I just thought we should do something that is involving Easter because we're all getting in the mood. So I thought we should do DIY Cascarones. So hope you guys like it, and let's get started.
For this DIY, we'll be using eggs, 3 bowls, white vinegar, a hole puncher, a paintbrush, food coloring, glitter, Mod Podge or glue, festive sheets of paper, tissue paper, a plate, a big bowl, and a small bowl. So we're gonna start off by cracking the top of the egg, and once it's a little bit more fragile, I'm poking it with a needle to break through and putting the shell in the trash. And the reason I'm gonna make it so big is because we want the egg white and the egg yolk to be able to fall out. And the hole doesn't really matter the size because anyway, we're gonna end up putting confetti in it and closing it up with some tissue paper. Once we have the egg yolk and the egg white outside of the actual egg, I'm just making sure the eggshell is all good and all the excess parts that I know is gonna fall off, I'm just ripping off and throwing away. And you guys can do whatever you like with the leftover egg. You're gonna wanna do that to every egg we're gonna use, and that's about it. Now here's where the white vinegar is gonna come in, and I'm just putting a little bit into the bowl of water because this is gonna help clean out the egg and make sure that when we do dye it, the color stays for as long as it can. So right now I'm just dipping the egg in and cleaning it out because there might still be some leftover yolk, and at the same time making sure the color will stay once we dye it. Now that my 6 eggs are clean and dried, I'm ready to decorate. So I am gonna start off with the 3 bowls and dyeing them. So for the next step, we're gonna go ahead and start putting the food coloring into the water. And I'm using the colors yellow, blue, and green, but you guys can use whichever color you want. And the more dots you put, the darker they're gonna turn out, and the less dots you put, the lighter they're gonna turn out. So we're gonna go ahead and put about 5. Now obviously y'all know how to mix 2 things together, so let me just fill it up and say I just put 5 dots in each bowl, and that is gonna make it a little bit more pastel because I don't really like dark colors. So after that I'm just mixing them, and that's it for this step. So now that we've mixed our festive colors into the water, we are gonna take the egg and dip it into whichever color you want and just spin it around, making sure that the color gets to the whole egg. It doesn't really matter if it gets inside because we're gonna dry it. So I'm just dipping it in 1 to 6 times. Y'all can dip it in as many times as you want. Remember, the more you dip it in, the darker it gets, and the less, the lighter it's gonna turn out. So since this is a quick, cheap, and easy DIY, I just found these papers around my house, but we are gonna use our hole puncher and just punch as many holes as you want to fill with your confetti. Now this is totally optional too, but if hole punching is taking way too long, I just went ahead and cut up some strips that aren't too big and aren't too small, so they're able to fit in the egg. Okay, so I've waited for my 6 eggs to dry, and 3 of them I dipped in 3 times, and the other 3 I dipped in 6 times, and we're ready to fill them. I personally like using Mod Podge, but you can use glue or hot glue. It's just that Mod Podge works a lot better for me. So we are going to pick up the egg and make sure it's dry. And then I'm just going to start filling it with confetti. So once I clean it off and have finished filling in all my confetti, we're gonna start sealing it. And the tissue paper comes in because that's where we are going to cover it. So you really only need a tiny piece, and you don't use too much because tissue paper is really fragile and you don't need much to let it stick. So I'm gonna take a small paintbrush, and I'm just taking a little bit of Mod Podge on my paintbrush and putting it around where I cracked the egg, putting a little bit of tissue paper on, and then resealing it by putting one more layer of glue over it. Once you get the hang of it, you can carry on and do that with all the rest of your eggs. On the sides and just poured a little glitter over it to make it look a little fancier and more festive. But if you guys don't want to make it like that and just have traditional eggs, then you can skip this part. Well guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and hope to see y'all soon. Bye! Welcome back to my show!